that's all frightening. So, all of the things are retirement on, so let's so this is the new pajama outfit and robe. So, and then that's the dog talk outfit. That also is the new dog care, not carrier, dog walker. It's for blind people. So you can see that. And yeah, there's nothing really different about the set of pajamas and the dog thing. And then over here is the same thing, except that you can't stand on the bottom. That is a hair case holder. This is, everything's the same on this page, but it's just a different step. I just got to show you guys.
The new outfits on this side, and then the new pajamas with the old outfits on this side.
So this is jewelry, historical character jewelry. Nothing different on her side, it's just the same ordinary thing. But the new thing on the next page is, you ready? Okay. Julie's new car.
By the way, if you guys want it, it's $350.
$350. Yeah. Well, Ivy has a new outfit. She has
Ivy's rainbow robe. Sorry, the pink is blowing everywhere. And then Julie has a new outfit called the Blue Nose Blue Curls.
It's called Julie's Patchwork Outfit. So yeah. I really want it, but it's $350 and here's Molly McIntyre. Pretty much the same thing.
But there's different pictures in different places.
My friend's actually gonna get Molly. Thinks that Molly looks ugly with glasses and she's gonna put her hair down because she doesn't look pretty like this. If I got Molly, she would be, like, if we played a movie, she would be the nerd. Molly, but I really like Molly though. Like, I really want Molly. Like, Molly, if she had her hair down, she would actually be the nerd. Even though her hair's up, if she wasn't in the movie, how it was. If she wasn't in the movie, she'd still be a queen. She'd still be.
Look at that face.
Look at that face. Look at it. It's so cute. I didn't see this. That's so cute. Look how cute this is. I did not see that. Look how cute. Look at that. See, she looks good now. See, she looks better. I never knew that. This is Ticket Ridge. Same old thing as Kit. Nothing really.
Here's the
Gillian Murray race. Oh, it's actually your past 5 minutes, so.